After this, the Moabites and Ammonites, and with them some of the Meunites, came against Jehoshaphat for battle.